Well, as kids return to the classroom this week, the chaos of the morning routine can quickly become overwhelming.
Yeah, so we called in organising expert Anita Birges to help us set up a family drop and go zone so everybody can get out the door on time with minimal fuss. Looking at the truth, the money never
lie, no, I'm the one, yeah. Anita, this family has the right idea with their drop zone. I love that it's in the garage because it's easily accessible, but there is a lot happening here.
And as you can see, they have totally outgrown their drop zone. We have kids in daycare, primary school, high school, and I also want to incorporate a special place for the parents and the dog.
Okay, so out with this system.
Out with the old, in with the new. But have I got some tricks and hacks for you? You're gonna love it. So I've decided to use the IKEA Kallax Cube system here. Now what I like about it is I can play around with where the shelves sit. That way I'm customising it for the whole family, their height, their age and their routine each day.
All right, Anita, we're all set up and ready to go. This took you about 30 minutes.
Yeah, it's pretty impressive.
Give or take. So we're going to start with the shoes.
Yes. Now, the biggest thing when you're deciding on what inserts to use for shoes is you do not want to use anything that's made from material or basket because things like shoes get wet. And the shoes you're going to put in there are the fancy schmancy shoes, okay? All you need in here are the school shoes, sneakers, and maybe a pair of flip-flops or sandals.
Okay, we're going to focus on the three kids now, and I noticed that you left out a shelf. Why is that?
Okay, because this is where they're going to put their school bags or their extracurricular bags, and all you need are a couple of octopus hooks or rope hooks. They're about $2.80 each, and I'm going to put two on each side. For the next level, I'm using file holders to organise what is needed on a daily or weekly basis, okay? So you really need to prioritise per child. So for example, for daycare, they need the water bottle, they need some books, and they need a place for their artwork.
This is looking so good with the labels, but we're going to move on to the top section. So what have you got up here?
Okay, you are in for a treat. I'm going to insert some stackable modular drawers for all those little bits and bobs, hair elastics, hair brushes, markers, headphones, deodorant, all those other little things that everyone seems to go crazy about looking for in the morning. As you can see, I've also installed a cupboard door, but this isn't any ordinary cupboard door. This is a pegboard door. So now all those little bits and pieces will be hidden away nicely, and I'm going to use the front for things like L plates, certificates, and things we really need to remember on a daily basis. You my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do
say, girl, I know you a little too tame. Anita, you've finished the adult section. It looks amazing. You've changed it up a little bit.
Because obviously I could put the bag hooks up higher for the parents. I've also installed another area down here for things they do like sport or walking, stuff like that. And at the top I've installed some adhesive shelves and some hooks. So there's a place for sunglasses, golf balls and even keys.
And I even noticed the side you've utilised here as well.
I've installed another adhesive shelf here for Teddy. We can't forget about the dog. So there's a place for the leash and the poo bags. And I've also installed some adhesive whiteboards. So we have a shopping list and then each child can see every day of the week and what they've got on. So they can actually help mum get ready as well.
This is looking so organised and amazing compared to what it was before. You've transformed the space.
And we've transformed their year ahead. It's going to be completely organised. But also the beauty of a system like this is that it's going to take them through the rest of their school years.
So good.
She Anita, just nails it every time.
For more organising tips, head to Mise en place. It's there on your screen. It's French. I did it in absolute French.
You've nailed it. Perfect. Come